Well, hi, everyone. Let's talk about sleep. Remember Thanksgiving dinner and how you get sleepy afterwards? What happens there is turkey is high in the amino acid tryptophan, and the carbohydrates that go along with turkey dinner, the Thanksgiving meal, the vegetables and stuffing, they aid the transportation of tryptophan, the amino acid tryptophan. As the meat is digested, that amino acid is absorbed through the small intestine, and the carbohydrates help in that regard, in that endeavor, and that's why we get sleepy afterwards. There's a second benefit to that meal that goes with the turkey. It's B6 and zinc. B6 and zinc help tryptophan. Once it's in the bloodstream, it's going to cross the blood-brain barrier and get into the brain, and it needs B6 and zinc to do that. And that tryptophan is converted into serotonin. So the tryptophan is going to cross over the blood-brain barrier. That requires B6 and zinc that we got from our meal. And once the tryptophan is in the brain, it's converted into serotonin. Serotonin is converted into melatonin. So we use a capsule of purified tryptophan with B6 in it to aid that transportation across the blood-brain barrier. Now, the serotonin being produced by the brain, the brain will decide how much melatonin it needs, how much melatonin it wants. And it will take that serotonin and convert it into melatonin as it needs it. And that's the relaxation and the sleep benefits that come from the tryptophan. We like this. It's the body decides how much it wants. When we use melatonin as a product all by itself, you are forcing the brain to use it. And sometimes the brain doesn't need it, doesn't want it. And it's an irritant, and it can make people grumpy, it makes people irritated. So the better sleep is from tryptophan. There's some interesting research on tryptophan. In the journal Psychiatric Research, Dr. Hartmann found that tryptophan increased sleepiness. We knew that, but it was nice to see that they were actually able to prove that. And this, I thought, was a better information, more useful information. It decreased the time it took to fall asleep. So we can now, when we turn the lights off, we can go to sleep immediately afterwards. Another article, which was different approach, a different thought that I would not have thought of, in the journal Eating Behavior, Doctors Gendall and Joyce found that binge eaters benefited from tryptophan. They were more relaxed, and they weren't so eating out of a nervous habit. It calmed them down. It reduced the volume of food. So that was a nice benefit. Well, here's some suggestions to help with sleep. First, stretch. Do real good stretches. Take your time at it and stretch everything, especially the tight spots. It does help relax us. It does take the physical stress out of our bodies. Epsom salts and baking soda baths, a half a cup each, soak in a tub for 20 minutes. You absorb some of the magnesium from the Epsom salts, and that's relaxing. You can read in front of a green light, the PAR 38 dichromatic green bulbs, and that green light stimulates the brain, and it's calming. And that's 20 minutes of that is very effective. Try tryptophan. 45 minutes before you're going to turn off the lights. It takes time to be absorbed, and it takes time for the brain to convert it into serotonin and then into melatonin. So that 30 to 45 minute range is beneficial. And when you do wake up at midnight or 1 o'clock and you're doing advanced calculus and your brain is going, remember it's memorized patterns. You have to break the pattern. So first, stay in bed. Don't turn on the TV. Don't turn on your cell phone. Stay in bed, meditate, pray. You can take another tryptophan, you can try that. But you've got to retrain your brain, and it takes time to force the brain to, we're not going to wake up and we're not going to get busy. We're just going to lay here in the dark and we're going to say our prayers, meditate, and calm down. And you got to give it time. If it doesn't work, then maybe you need some tests. Maybe there's a reason why you're not going to sleep, and it'd be worthwhile investigating. So hope this is helpful. Thanks for watching. Watch some more videos.